Oh, keep your seats.
We're in a meeting here.
Excuse me, ma'am. I think you're in the wrong room.
I don't think so. My name is Reggie Love. I'm an attorney, and I represent Mark Sway. May I see some ID, please?
When did he hire you?
I don't think that's really any of your business now, is it?
Thanks.
You're gonna have to forgive us, Ms. Love. You're so pretty.
How could anybody mistake you for a lawyer?
Please call me Reggie.
Reggie.
Roy. Yeah. Did you, in fact, please sit down. Attempt to interrogate my client outside the presence of his mother, Jason?
No.
He tells me that you did, Lawrence.
Oh, he's confused. We assumed his mother was on her way down. Where were you during this?
Well, that's not really relevant. Did you advise him that he should talk to an attorney, Thomas?
No, yes. Remember once, Larry, Mark said something, or I did, about TV, and then Mark said that he might need a lawyer, and I thought he was just joking.
So he never asked you guys if he needed a lawyer?
I don't remember it that way.
Well, did you advise him of his Miranda rights?
No, what for? He's not a criminal. We just wanted to ask him a few questions.
Oh, so you did attempt to interrogate him outside the presence of his mother and counsel?
No.
Definitely not.
No way.
Bullshit.
Tread carefully, Shell. We know your client lied about being in that car.
I think that's a bit of the pot calling the kettle black.
You wired the kid.
It's nothing personal, Lawrence. You boys attempted to interrogate a child outside the presence of his mother without her consent. He specifically asked you if he needed a lawyer, and you said no, stating as one of your reasons the idea that lawyers are a pain in the ass. I'd like to confer with my client and meet with you people in my office tomorrow around, say, 3 o'clock. And if I need anything from you boys, like the truth, well, I expect to get it. I catch you lying again. I'm gonna use the tape.
That's blackmail, Ms. Love.
Indict me, Reverend Roy.